and involves four huge tunnels through the rock. President Tito of Yugoslavia has been paying an official visit to Egypt, and one of his engagements was at the military academy at Heliopolis. After inspecting the cadets' guard of honor, he attended a physical training display in the gymnasium. President Tito's stay followed his visit to Ethiopia, seeing for himself, in fact, in both countries. At Heliopolis, he was invited to present the prizes. The Star of Suez is seen at